Today in The Modern Parent, spring cleaning, we all have to do it. So why not get the whole family involved? You may be pleasantly surprised to see how helpful your children can be. Our parenting experts offer some great tips and tricks to make the inevitable job fun and easy.
Dust bunnies, messy drawers, dirty floors, oh my. If spring cleaning doesn't sound fun to us, how do we get kids involved and not lose them to boredom?
I think we need some certain ingredients involved in that. We need a lot of silliness when you think about spring cleaning in order to get it fun. You need to put time limits on how long you're gonna do the spring cleaning.
And one more thing, kids' chores should be age appropriate.
When you're thinking about spring cleaning and you're thinking about getting your kids involved from, you know, the little guys all the way up to the teenagers.
Not sure where to begin? Kelly says start with a plan.
Sit down, talk with the family. Let's say, we really wanna get the garage cleaned out. Now, how are you going to get the kids involved? How are you going to get them excited about it? How are you going to make it fun?
But those big projects can feel overwhelming.
We need to break it down into small pieces. So you may say, okay, today we're going to go in the playroom and we're going to start with this particular bookshelf. We're going to clean it up.
It's also important to praise your children after their hard work.
So what can we do to set up a reward system that we can all agree on as a family? To reward them for all this good work. Maybe take a trip to the library, maybe take them to that favorite movie that they've been planning on, maybe go to their favorite restaurant.
Now knowing where to start, back to that part about how to make spring cleaning fun. Here's some ideas.
First one, and very easy, no cost, is blast the music. Okay, you wanna get your kids to clean their room and do a nice spring cleaning of their room. What is more fun and energizing? Get the kids up and moving.
Then if you put some good sliding socks on.
And some of the things I used to do with my kids was, in order to do the floors, we have hardwood floors on our bottom floor of our house. In order to get them involved in cleaning and buffing them, we used to have this, let's go sledding.
Hand them a mop, broom, or dustpan. They won't even realize they're cleaning.
You may wanna set an example and show them at first, you know, how you can sled and kind of clean the floor and kind of get that all done. But it certainly is a great way and a fun way to get your floors cleaned.
And remember that board game Clue? Here's a way to incorporate it into your spring cleaning.
We all have those cupboards that need to be cleaned, the refrigerator. Oh, who wants to clean, you know, spring clean the refrigerator, but it needs to get done.
Then, of course, all good detectives have to wipe down the surface they just cleared and put unspoiled evidence back where it belongs. Wink, wink.
So you really need to kind of think out of the box and think of a way to make it fun and exciting for kids to spring clean.
It's almost officially spring, and now you know where to begin so you can get started smoothly and have some fun ways to involve your children. For more creative ideas from Kelly at the Children's Workshop, you can find them on our website, head to WPRI.com and click on The Rhode Show.